says here she's sensitive. What does that mean?
I wonder why she's never found a home before. Sure, she's a sweet girl, but she's not for us.
She's awfully old, isn't she?
This is the kid that's been in all those fights, right?
I want to help. I really do, but there's just something
off.
Broken. Wrong.
With her.
Nigga!
Welcome back, Alex. Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado? Let's start with something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
I thought I learned what it means to make a place your home.
That must have felt like quite the victory. Let's talk about how it feels to know that you might have been wrong. I suppose I'm proud of you for trying. You helped some people. Chased a mystery. Got to kiss a pretty girl. But Alex, you're right back where you started.
I know.
Oh, you don't know anything, Alex. You don't even know you're not really here.
What the fuck? Is that what I look like? Really? Hey, my guitar. Knock, knock. Alex Chen? My guitar case has never heard of me. Sure. Huh. Knock, knock. Who's there? A 5-digit number. Funny stuff. These don't belong to Dr. Lin. A tuning peg. Thank you. Dr. Lin always records our sessions. Guess that's me. Case number 53322. I guess that's me. Case number 53322. Gabe gave me this guitar, but he never heard me play it.
The hell?
Can't play if I can't tune.
Alex.
Gabe? You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
Where are we?
I want to say a hospital.
Dr. Mendez to intensive care. Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep, definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You're 10, I'm 14. Our mother is sick, so is our father. But it's a different kind of sickness. Play your part.
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. She was right over there, waiting for me. We couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess. There it is. The painting that taught me that art sucked sometimes. Gabe and I used to watch cartoons on this thing after school.
Gabe, Alex, I need you to listen very carefully. We got some scary news today. And I'm going to be spending some time at the hospital.
What? Mom? Are you okay?
Hush now. It's going to be okay. Do you understand me? Things will be different for a little while. But I am going to be okay.
We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article. Gabe told me it was full of needles. It scared me to death. It was always too hot in this room. She's just on the other side. How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable chair and eating vending machine dinners. Mom. Every time I saw her, I worried it would be the last. Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went? You don't think you missed anything?
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. Wait. Did I miss something? No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry. She knew. Even then, she knew. We spent so much time in here that I basically remember we couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess. It was always too hot in this room. She's just on the other side. There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry. No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry. There's something so weird and scary. Mom, what am I missing? What did we talk about? Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Water, Alex. Get her some water.
It's too hot in this room. Thank you.
You almost never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong? No tears, my strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, They are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex? Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Was that the last time you talked to her? Mom.
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both. This is going to suck so bad. Play your part.
Tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of
okay. It's just me. But you know that's not how it went down, right?
It was my job to keep the peace. But no matter what I did, I tried so hard to keep my promise to her. Dad's laundry. I always set it here when it was done so he could find it. At least I managed to hold on to you, Shushu. Cleaning Dad's ashtray was not my favorite job in the world. Mom's old sewing kit. Don't think I've ever even tasted a butter cookie. I wanted to be a werewolf that Halloween. Couldn't afford the costume. It was full of greeting cards. Mom kept every single one we ever got. Thanks for trying, Lucky Cat. My job was to sort them in order of how close we were to a collections notice. I can't believe they were ever this happy. We never really touched these after Mom died. She was such a good cook. Gabe used to steal Dad's beer all the time. It was like the one thing they didn't fight about. Almost empty. Almost always.
Hey, Gabe. I'm Leslie Halloran. I'm from the Oregon State Child Protective Services. We got a call from someone who said there might have been some kind of fight here last night. Is your dad home?
Oh, gosh. You know what? We were... rehearsal. And I'm in this play at school, and my dad, like, he was helping me learn my lines.
Must be some play. But if you need anything, my number is on there. Okay?
Almost empty. Almost always. Gabe used to steal Dad's beer all the time. It was like the one thing they didn't fight about. Gabe had barely used this backpack in weeks. Nobody could get him to go to school. Gabe loved Son of Lead back when it was an indie. It was too gory for me. The killer mistress tabs in this book weren't even close to right. When wasn't this place falling apart? Gabe and Dad were so loud when they fought.
Where are you going? Are you gonna tell her? Or is that my job?
Keep your voice down.
Fine, I'll do it. Alex, Dad lost his job again. So we're broke again.
Don't talk to me that way. Despite what you may believe, you do not know everything. You think what? I laid myself off?
It's okay. We'll figure it out.
I don't know, Dad. But what are we supposed to do now? We gotta eat.
We can sell some records. Or what about my guitar? We can sell that.
Alex, what is it gonna take to get you to stop defending him?
If your mother could see you now.
I don't want to hear about Mom.
Babe!
I'm so tired of you using her as an excuse to be a piece of shit. Don't fucking touch me, piece of shit!
Dad.
Damn it. Alex!
I'm okay. It's okay. It was an accident.
Alex, I didn't...
Dad! Dad, it's okay. Really, I'm not hurt.
I can't do this.
Dad?
Someone will come. That woman from CPS. Someone.
Dad.
I'm sorry.
No. No.
Hey, can I ask you a question? Which orphanage is this? The one in Grant Park? Kind of thought it'd be nicer.
I can't do this, okay? I can't.
You need to.
No.
You need to be honest about what you see.
I was. I have. And now I'm done.
Almost. But not yet. You are 12. I am 16. I steal a car and end up in juvie.
Gabe, come on.
Then you're 13, 14, 15. Orphanages, group homes, musty rooms in the strange houses of foster parents. By the time you're 17, you've seen them all. Somewhere along the line, you start to feel things. Your own emotions don't belong to you. You have nothing
No one. You are alone.
I don't want this.
Alex. Play your part.
Play my part. I used to write one every day. Stupid.
Why? You clearly missed him.
And I thought he missed me. Hence, stupid. We weren't allowed to bring glass into the dorms, so we had to drink from this thing.
Like hamsters in a cage.
Except if you give a hamster a glass, they don't toss it at the other hamsters' heads.
Pretty sure it's locked.
Must be after curfew. We're not going anywhere. God, they put me on so many meds.
Did any of them ever work?
Some of them helped, a little. None of them fixed me.
In their defense, mutant empathy isn't exactly in the DSM.
They used to say this place wasn't a prison.
Well, maybe they were trying to keep you safe.
Guess so. Whatever the reason, the end result was prison bars. I took a fork in here one time and hid it under my mattress. Just 'cause, fuck you. Should have stenciled the same thing on all of us.
You really feel like you were their property?
We didn't belong to anyone else, did we? Guess I missed a few days. How you holding up, Shu?
Can't believe how long you've had that thing.
That thing was my only friend after you left. Well, there are my strings. Where's my guitar?
I don't understand. Why can't I have my guitar?
We've been over this, Alex. Your guitar stays in the rec room. You can play it during free time.
That's bullshit! I don't need it in the fucking rec room! I need it when I'm stuck in the fucking dorms!
Alex, that's enough. Maybe we'll just take away your guitar privileges entirely, if that's what you prefer.
You can't do that!
Everyone's feelings were so loud. I just needed something to distract me. I remember the kid who put this here. Sadie? Sally. Something with an S?
You were friends at first, right?
Way at first. Then I freaked out on her and she was done with me. Just like everyone else.
Fancy.
Everyone had one good outfit. We wore them to meet the parents.
Did it help?
Kinda think you already know the answer to that question.
Thank you.
She's been through so much. I just don't know if we're prepared for a troubled girl. It says here she's sensitive. What does that mean?
I wonder why she's never found a home before. I'm sure she's a sweet girl, but she's not for us.
She's awfully old, isn't she?
This is the kid that's been in all those fights, right?
I want to help. I really do, but there's just something
off.
Broken. Wrong.
With her.
Sorry.
Why?
You need to see it.
See what? That nobody picked me?
Nobody picked you. Nobody picked you. Nobody wanted you. Mom died. Dad left. I bailed. You couldn't keep us together.
It was my job to keep us...
You were 11 years old. You were 11 years old. You were a kid, Alex. Let it go. People leave. Life gets hard. Sometimes it's a big shit sandwich. Make it better. Be angry at Dad. Miss Mom. Hell, be angry at me. But don't give up. No one gets to tell you what you're worth. And no one can take your life away. Fight.
I'm not sure I...
You have a gift. It's something you don't even understand. You can change the world. Make it better. Get up.
What?
Get up and fight.
Thank you. got to find a way out of here. No more ladder. Not that I'd be much good at climbing. Mines growing into mines, just like Jed said. I'm gonna choose not to read anything into this. I could almost laugh, if it wouldn't hurt so much. How long has this stuff been down here? No, come on, no. I can do this. That aura is the only lead I've got.
All right, boys, getting close.
Helldivers for life, huh, Jed?
Dig so deep, we see where the devil sleeps.
Goddamn right!
This is it. This is what Typhon tried to bury.
A lot of runoff moisture in this soil. Jed, we gotta call it. This dig is fucked.
Nothing's fucked!
Jed, we got no pumps running. No?
My teams have never quit a dig this deep before. We finish the job. Steady goes. Steady.
Fuck, what's...
Move! Come on! Clear the tunnel!
Who's on radio?
Jed!
Fuck!
Jed!
Jed! Oh my
god! We gotta move! Now! There's still men back there! They'll drown!
Yeah, and so will we if we don't get the fuck out! Make the call, Jed!
God damn it! God damn it! Everyone, let's go! Now!
Smells like fireworks. Must be where Typhon blew the charges.
Thank you.
Dad! Come back! Dad, you son of a bitch!
Jen, you gotta stop, man.
Jen! Fuck you, Jen! Come back!
It's over, Jen. He's not coming back.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.